Ford recently used the American International Auto Show to introduce the 2019 Border, and now the company has revealed the Advantage Titanium with a new Elite package. Designed to appeal to wealthy consumers, the Elite package develops on the already well-equipped Edge Titanium and brings unique exterior features including additional body color trim and exclusive 20-inch alloy tires. The crossover also has a modified entry bumper and additional material accents. While the design changes are minor, the updated Edge boasts a new front fascia, a revised grille, and standard LED headlights. Designers also installed a fresh hood and a revised liftgate. Home changes are modest but include a redesigned center console and a brand new rotary gear selector. The Edge also gains some new driver assistance features such as evasive steering support, post-collision braking, and adaptable cruise control with stop-and-go and lane centering. Electric power is provided by a 2.0-liter EcoBoost engine that develops 250 Hewlett-Packard, 186 kilowatts, and 275 pounds to foot, 372 newton meters, of torque. It is linked to a new 8-speed computerized transmission which helps to improve fuel efficiency. Of course, buyers looking for something sportier can choose for the Edge with a twin-turbo 2.7-liter V6 engine with 335 horsepower, 249 kilowatts, and 380 pounds to foot, 514 newton meters, torque capacity. The model also has a sport-tuned suspension, unique seats, and distinctive exterior styling. The Edge Titanium Elite Bundle will debut at the Chicago Auto Show later this week, and it will likely embark on sales this summer.